George III, or Old Man George, as some have so called.